Legend of Total War here with part 26 of my Rome 2 Legendary Imperator Augustus Let's Play campaign as Armenia. On the last episode, I conquered more territories, of course, of Egypt and Anatolia and all that kind of shit. Side at Massacre, took out the Cappadocians. So I'm now sitting on 58 territories, which I guess is more than a quarter of the map. So things are going fairly well, because I've still got a good income, got plenty of armies, I'm still recruiting. Yeah. I don't think Antony's got much puff left. Yep, that's the faction leader. There's also... let's have a look here. Now, there's no chance of a civil war yet, because I'm only on level 5 political influence. But they've only got the one guy. He's actually got a fair amount of influence now. Okay, so we need to cycle through this stuff because I can't remember who I have moved and who I haven't. Now, you don't need to stay here. I need you over here. Provide public order, bitch. Excellent, that's a lot. Over to the west you go. Okay, so I can declare war on them. I mean, I can attack them. But I'm just wondering, is it the best time to do that? We'd be able to get to Trapezos next turn. But then again, what if I was to... no, I can't force march my way here. Pontus has probably got an army there as well. I doubt I'd be able to smack these cities and then ask for peace. I don't think that's going to work. Of course it's dishonorable, but I've already got a terrible reputation, as I usually do in these campaigns, because being dishonorable is profitable. Because you can fucking trick the AI. They don't expect you to be this dishonorable, I think. Just trying to think. I could either attack them this turn or next turn. Fuck it, let's just do it this turn. Let's get on with it. What's the worst that can happen? They'll take a few settlements. They're not going to take on any of my armies. There's no need to fight this manually. Save the bigger, more challenging battles for manually resolved. Okay, so we don't want any of this shit here. Get rid of it. Seem to be lacking a bit of food lately. Wait, how much does that cost? Nah, don't worry about it. And let's take this down. This is probably also an auto-resolve. Because there's... yeah, there's fucking nothing. I mean, I could fight the battle and do better than auto-resolve, but what's the point? Guaranteed to win.
At your command.
Oh shit, I didn't see that fucker there. It's not a big deal, he's just not gonna be able to fucking catch him. That's got to go, and one of these has got to go as well. Alright, so how are we going here with recruitment? That'll be ready next turn. They can go take on Pontus as well. So now I'm sitting on 60 territories, I think. Erasmus. Stop shit. Yeah, 60 territories, nearly at Imperium 7. I imagine that the higher up the Imperium goes, the more civil war chance there is. Okay, well, let me just see. I think that's all of my armies moved. You haven't moved, though. What are you doing? I'll send you up here to try and sabotage this bastard. Ah, righto. Okay. Now, a lot of my territories aren't being taxed, probably because they've only recently been conquered. We could tax this, I suppose, for a little while, but there's not much money in it, so I don't see what the point is. Also, don't see the point in building it up just yet. I don't think I'll be taking Yathrib or Goha anytime soon. Okay, this has got to go. I don't think we need to tax this territory. This is being taxed, that's good. We need more money out of it though, but it seems like a decent city just as it is. I don't think I need this. Get rid of it. There's another building I'd prefer to have. That upgrade is not worth doing. Losing 4 public order for 3 food, it's not worth it. Pretty good increases there. But I'm just wondering if there's other areas that require financing a bit more first. Don't worry about that just yet. Okay, what kind of corruption am I looking at? 66.8%. Holy shit. That's a lot. It's completely negating my tax increases. Let's not worry about that one too much. Bosphorus. Can we tax this territory and would it be worth anything? Let's just leave it for now. That way it can gain some public order. Leave Tanais alone. It could be under attack. Okay, this area is fucked. Don't bother repairing it. Could lose them again. Judea has bad public order, but that stuff's being improved. I don't think this settlement's under any sort of threat just yet. Anyway, I'm out of money. I don't see any reason why we can't tax Scythia. Oh, it still has public order problems. I think we can keep this going long enough for the public order's problems to negate. Why is that going down? Local traditions? Son of a bitch. What are we researching? That. Why? Why am I researching this? Gives me a few stats and stuff, but marksman range, no. I think I need more cultural influence, which is right there, plus 6. I take 6 turns to get there. I'm going to go for that one. Okay, that's all done. Politically, how are we looking? Good, get them their promotions. And let's move on. Each phase, each turn phase, is taking longer now because of my empire size. Also, with each settlement I take, it increases my corruption. It doesn't actually increase my overall income by very much now. I really need stuff that's going to either reduce corruption or, I don't know, increase the overall wealth of my empire somehow. Okay, looks like Antony's coming down over here. Okay, so this is fucking javelin men. Oh man, we don't stand a chance. Oh, hang on. What are these? I don't think I can win this. But I'm certainly going to try and kill as many of them as possible. If I auto-resolve this, it's just not going to yield a very good result. Anyway, I don't care if he dies and whatever. Looks like I'll have to send someone back over here. Right, so then, what are we doing? Oh, that's right, they're coming from the sea. Alright, so your job is just to try and kill as many battalions as possible. Oh wait, these are my guys. Where are theirs? We got a decent amount of ships. Now they're best put to use by trying to destroy, you know, ships themselves. If we can destroy the Egyptian archers, no, that's not really going to make a difference, I think. Alright, they should come at me. Guys, spread out a little bit. We need to ram effectively. Okay. If I could just take out one ship, I think that'd be alright. Just one of them. That being said, I'm going to try for more. This guy's sticking out like a sore thumb there. Try and get him, actually. If you want to distract them, that might be okay.
The men are wavering.
Oh, jeez, I didn't expect it to blow up straight away.
Ready, willing, and able.
One of our ships is being boarded.
Ships ready for orders. Assault ships reporting.
Come on, get out of there. You sunk them, that's enough. Come on, hurry up.
One of our ships is being boarded. No.
That's it, guys. Use up your ammunition. That's what I want to see. Okay, so we actually sunk quite a few of their ships there. Didn't expect my bigger ships to do quite as much damage as they did. No, sucked at them. Now, it's unlikely we're going to get a chance to use up all of their ammunition. So how are we going to do this? The ideal situation for this battle is to win and also get this guy killed. Now, he doesn't even have second wind, so... Now, the reason, of course, I want him killed is because he's the rival faction leader. Come on, over here. They've separated their forces. Oh, hang on. Slow it down a bit. What's this? Egyptian javelin men? Sounds good. Just hit him. Hit him and run. But then again, we also need to make sure we're destroying entire battalions. Get out of there. Actually, no. You guys are way too slow. You're better off attacking head-on and activating their skirmisher ability. How do we go with this? Yeah, that was all right. Don't think this is going to work. There's just too many of them. Yeah, see. They're doing too much damage.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Try and get out of here. Try and annihilate this particular battalion over here.
Our general has fallen.
Yeah, just takes too much damage by missiles. Oh, fucking slow cataphracts, piece of shit. Okay, well, we took out a few battalions, but I didn't do as much damage as I wanted. Oh, I only took out three of them. Oh, that wasn't very good. And that battalion there survived. That was the one the general hit. Oh well, it doesn't matter. Hopefully they stay there, because I've got an army nearby, so I can go and destroy them completely. Egypt is starting to take me seriously. They could have probably attacked that settlement. Slums in... Oh, shit, don't tell me that. Thought I checked that. Income's going down a little bit. Oh, good. You can make it all the way down here. Well, that's fortunate. And that way we can actually get rid of their navy. We don't even have to fight this manually. Good, so that's actually a really good result. I don't mind having lost that battle if it means getting rid of their navy, because they don't have any forces now inside this Arabian Sea. Now we've got how many men coming up at us over here? So they've got Scythe chariots as generals. It's a bit more than a full stack, but their army is a big pile of horseshit. Now what I want to do is just ignore them. That's not really a big deal. Just keep on moving into Diospolis. Because if I can catch them whilst they're sitting inside the city, at least I can get rid of them completely.
We take this settlement for you, my lord.
There's not much to lose here. Plus, it gives this general a chance to get some more experience, which is always good. Yeah, whatever.
At your command.
So, oh, I see. It's two of the same initial building thing. Oh, wait, no, it's not. That's just gathering place. Doesn't really matter. Just leave that for now. Because we could end up losing it, depending on what these guys do. Okay, now I saw Pontus around here. There he is. You're not quite able to get to him.
Ready for battle. We fight for you,
but you're ready to move out, though. So I'm going to force march you to Asmasata.
Your feet bleed. You march again. At your command.
Okay, you weren't sabotaged this time. That's good. Or maybe you were. Why do you have such slow movement? That's ridiculous. Put you on regular march for a turn. We'll see. What the hell is wrong with you? Do you have, like, reduced movement speed or something?
Ready for orders.
That seems like a really small amount of movement. Okay, so you're going to have reinforcements of 3 cavalry, so make sure you leave room for it. And yes, we do need more armies. Alright, so what about you? You look like an army full of dog shit, because I can see that you don't have that many legionaries, and these vigilies don't count for shit either.
At your command.
That battalion there is still a little bit diminished, but apart from that, it's all good. We've got them up here, that could probably be auto-resolved. Especially if I sabotage it again.
I will call forth the power of the djinn.
My lord.
I have done all you asked, my lord.
At your command.
Attack! Keep him dead. Yep, auto-resolve. Because there's no need to fight a battle manually if you're not going to get a better result from it.
On the move, my lord.
So now begs the question, should we keep moving into these territories? We can't quite make it to Iconium. That's where I would have wanted to go. To finish off Galatia. But we can get to Pessinus, but I don't know what's hanging around over here. Oh well, no guts, no fucking glory.
Let them cower before our path is blocked.
Another auto resolve because it's weak. Level 4 settlement. Yeah, I'll occupy it.
My lord.
That's providing a lot of money. I can't change it, but I'm just wondering if that is the best way to go. So that's Civil Colonia. Where it's providing a bit of public order. If perhaps it would be better to go with the trade town, although this does consume a lot of food. Is this region being taxed? Yep, stop that. Actually, it also provides a bit of food. With this. Now, we'll leave that being taxed, because it's making a decent amount of cash.
I live for war.
Now then, what are we going to do about you? Okay, well, what we should firstly do is probably lower his morale by, let's see. Sure, first, reduce the morale of all units. Yep, let's do it. Because if they can rout earlier, then that would be good. Okay, so how much did it reduce by? Not much. Come back to that. Alright, now over here. Oh, you fuck! Thought you'd be able to make this. Slow piece of shit. We'll get there next turn then. And over here. Good, you can make it to Fangoria. These guys we're not at war with. The Marcomanni. Holy shit! They've just carved out this massive fucking empire. Marcomanni, Marcomanni. I've never seen the AI do this kind of stuff before. Get so big. It's impressive. I like it. It's also going to make them pretty easy to take down. But not yet. Let me see if I can do diplomacy with them. I doubt it, though. They don't dislike me.
Greetings to you. I trust you come with honorable words.
Yeah, they're at war with Pompey. So what are we going to do? I want you to sabotage them. You better fucking succeed. Good. Keep them damaged. At Tanais, we've got a few men, but it's not that much. They might attack it.
Ready for battle, my lord.
Transports. Okay. Well, whatever. Let's go take this motherfucker down. Okay, so this is a battle where we don't auto-resolve, obviously, because the balance of power is not in favor of it. Okay, so these guys must be reinforcing. What have they got? Not much. Their cavalry are basically just going to be javelin men now. So we're going to want our cavalry to chase them, to find them, and fucking kill them. Alright, let's do this. That time we got a manually resolved battle in. Alright then. Where are we going to put you? Now, we can't... we don't have that much ammunition because we've only got the one ballista. So we've got to make sure the shots count. I'm thinking if we can knock down this section here, that would be alright. Don't think we're going to need the ladders, so don't worry about them. Okay, cavalry, we are definitely going to need to make use of you. Get a little bit closer.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
We are at your command.
Oh, I should be using flaming shot. If you guys want to stand there, that's... Oh, it's just a mob. Okay, so the reinforcements are coming from over here. Which means the cavalry over here are not really going to be of any use to me there. They need to come over this way. Yeah, you might be of some use as well. Okay, pull back, just because we need to give them enough space to get inside. Now, let's see, where are they going to come inside from? Over here? Is that even a gate there? Yeah, it is.
The walls are breached.
Okay, we didn't actually use up all that much ammunition. And if I was going to aim for someone, I'd of course want to be aiming for their fucking pikemen. What's this? Eastern archers up here? Yeah, blow them up. Okay, while this is going on, let's not dick around. Their garrison inside the city is extremely weak. Oh, hang on. No. Don't worry about them just yet. We need to deal with this, because if we end the battle before they arrive, then I won't get a chance to kill them. Because these are the only ones that won't automatically die just from winning the battle. So we have to deal with them first. But then again, we'll see. What's coming? Levy pikemen. Archers over here might be of some use. Oh, what am I thinking? I should be blowing these motherfuckers up. Ah, it doesn't matter. If I only had two artillery, that'd be so much better. really should have used these guys to blow them up. Now, it's not enough time to turn them around.
The walls are breached!
Okay, guys, get inside. Okay, what have we got coming in here first? Hillman. And we've got... That's the general. Yeah, really regretting not at least sinking, like, the levy pikemen. Because they could be a severe problem. They can be. I don't think they will be, though. Hillman shouldn't be a problem. Fuck it, just give it a shot anyway. I mean, you're inaccurate now, but... So I want you to take this fucking tower. Yeah, see, they're not going to do anything. The ballista. How's this going over here? Seems to be going alright. Didn't do much damage there. Pull back, because they're probably spearmen. Okay, pull back a little bit. What we need to be doing are horse sandwiches. Okay, artillery. You could be... possibly of some use. Get up there and fight them. Oh, you can't get up from here. Shit. I'll figure it out in a minute. You guys aren't really taking any damage anyway. You guys shooting? Uh-oh. Oh, they're just Hillman. What am I being so worried about? You guys arrived? Yep. Good. Get over here. As if we're defending the cinema now. Okay, we... just about wiped out that particular battalion. Good. Get back. Where's the general? We may need his abilities. Yeah, take out these fucking levy pikemen. Taking a bit of damage, so just pull back a bit. We're better off when in the charge, after all. Yeah, see, they were taking a bit of damage. What's going on? Game's fucking up a little bit. I think they've got some units shooting me. Oh, they've been shooting me. I fucking noticed. Okay, you guys need to ram into the back of them. You guys keep shooting these Pontic Royal Cavalry infantry. Okay, you stop shooting. Did you get any kills? Actually, quite a few. Okay, and don't forget to ram into the back of him. because those pikemen are actually doing some damage to me. But once we hit their rear, we've got them. How are we going over here? Smashed them. That's what I like to see. This guy needs to pull out of the battle, because I want my casualties evenly spread out. And we've probably already dealt with the worst of this army. Okay, I reckon it's those eastern archers that are shooting us, so we need to get a move on with this fight over here. Chase down routing units. Some more bastards over here we can take down. Going on with them. Give it a rest. Get into formation and then we'll head over here, kill them. Okay, watch you guys coming around this way. You went out of there. Oh shit. That's what's fucking going on. Alright, you, inside. Inside, inside. Now, now, now. We need them to get past that fucking stuff over there and get rid of these goddamn slingers. Because they've actually got a good angle on me. Get out of there. Go right through this fucking line here. Go after the slingers. General. Oh, goddammit. It's fucking being slow. Yeah, you need to leave the battlefield. Did we win here? Looks like it. There's some spearmen around here. No, no, they're... Oh, no, yeah, there is.
Our general is under attack.
Waiting orders.
I had to do fucking something.
We are at your command.
Come on, you guys get inside as well.
The enemy
fuck's
has
going
captured
on?
The gates.
Whatever, I'm not even trying to capture that gate. What the fuck is going on with this, and why is it not accepting my fucking clicks? It's very irritating when I can't fucking play the game properly. Just due to the being fucking slow, probably because of units up on the wall, that tends to be what makes the game glitch out, okay? You, get out of here. I fucking hate this frame rate drop. It makes it a lot harder to play when I can't fucking issue any orders. So you just need to get out of there. This is really fucking irritating me. I can't issue my orders, but what the fuck? Didn't want that. If I can't issue my fucking orders, it's really annoying. Careful, careful. Oh, god damn it. Fucking hate this battle right now. Pull back. I fucking... Give me my fucking orders, you pile of shit! It's like the game is trying to fuck with me. It's like, no, don't let him win this time. Glitch out. See, they didn't fucking do what I wanted them to do. Whatever, it didn't actually be that bad. We'll just push through this. Yeah, because you don't attack pikemen head on. You just don't do that. Okay, now it's speeding up a bit. Good. Where'd you come from? Just these fuckers all over the goddamn place. You're not really in a good position here. Pull back. Oh, so here we go again. With this goddamn horse shit. If I can't issue my orders in a timely manner, then I can't get my fucking shit done. Pisses me off. Okay, forget about those that are skirmishing. Our priority should now be to try and get the enemy off the walls. Come on. Go stand over there.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Yeah, despite the fucking computer cheating by not allowing me to use orders. Ready. Oh, for fuck's sake. I just want to fucking select my guys. Finally. Alright, don't... Well, actually, yeah, keep trying to chase him. Because you've almost caught him. We need to get more over here and fight this bastard, I think. Oh, this is so irritating. It's just not fun when I can't do what I want to do. Fuck's sake. I just want to select my fucking units. Is it really that hard? Okay, I'm going to send you over here. We're going to neutralize these goddamn towers. They're probably shooting the shit out of me. They've still got more reinforcements coming as well. Okay, we need to move back into proper formations because that might be contributing to why things are going like shit. Except for you, you move over here. Okay, so they're routed. Okay, once this is taken, I'll have the cavalry go chase them down. Because they could be part of the other army.
We have captured the gates.
Okay, then you guys head back over this way. You guys go chase them. Okay, all that seems to be left now is these bronze shield pikemen. Oh, these guys can't actually get off the walls.
We have captured a tower.
That's why it's been going all fucking glitchy. I destroyed both entrances. I'm trying to get off the wall, but I can't. Just have a bit of a break. Let's regroup because we need to fight Bronze Shield pikemen, and they're good units. Even attacking from the back may not necessarily be a cakewalk. Plus my guys are tired and theirs are probably fresh, but they've been losing the battle, so they shouldn't be too high in morale. Okay, they seem very much concerned with this front here. That's fine. Send them in. Actually, they have a better idea. Archers are great against pikemen. At least these guys are getting shot. Eventually, they should disappear. Ah, I've still got ballista fire as well. Maybe. Ah, fuck it. Too inaccurate these days. Oh, shit, me dick. All this time, these guys are being shot. Because there's a fucking tower right there. Oh my goodness. What a dumbass I am sometimes. Anyway, they're safe over here now. Anyway, the damage done isn't that severe. I mean, it's going to take a few turns for that to recover, but it'll be okay. Being shot by it? No. Very good. The thing is, even if I put them there to bloody take the tower, that would have been better than what I did there. Let's see, how many of them died? Considering how long they were standing there, not that many. Yeah, because I don't really want to fight him in that particular spot. I want him out in the open where we can really smash him from all the flanks. That's if we're going to fight him in melee. I'd prefer to shoot him. Right in the bloody bum hole. I'll give him a bloody bum hole, that's for sure. See, archers are awesome against pikemen. Well, he broke. He's not dead yet, though.
The enemy general is dead.
And what about these fuckers? Finally. Okay, now how badly did we kill them? Almost completely destroyed them. Almost. And let's just occupy it. Okay, next level of Imperium. Your power knows no bounds, blah blah blah, all that kind of horseshit. Fuck off. Now, how are the Civil War chances? Still doesn't make any difference. I think it is solely dependent on politics. I do want to have a civil war in this campaign, though. But I wonder what happens if there's a civil war, but the other families have no family members. That's kind of weird. Anyway, that is the end of this video. So the situation is looking very good, very clean at the moment. Pontus is getting absolutely raped. I mean, they do have this force down here, but wherever you decide to go, I will fucking crush you, you piece of shit. Anyway, like and subscribe. Part 27 is next, and don't forget to visit me on Facebook. I'll see you next time, fuckers. And here's a second fuckers for you, because I know how much you like it when I say fuckers. Fuckers.